The Femme Fatales picked up Carla Andrade, Mercedes Dozel, and Heather Grozinger. Elliot Weaver left NRG to join Revo. The Latin Saints picked up Colin Cherry. Tampa Bay Damage beat Houston Heat 3-1 to win the Windy City Major. Keith Brown took home the Golden Barrel and the MVP awards. Jacob Edwards took home the pro move of the event. Semi-pro was paintballfit.com. WNXL winner was the Heroines. Division 2, Shut Up, We're Trying. Division 3, TPP Crew. D4, Jackpot. Division 5, Houston Zone. D5,